Straight to the point. You want to make sure that the headlight beam adjuster is installed in its housing before installing these headlights. I've seen multiple instances where this is the issue with these headlights. Picture this. You find yourself owning some sweet German GTI goodness, up-spec trim, the works. It comes with halogen headlights. Helix is a cost-effective solution to this otherwise dim situation. If you consider $400 China lights cost-effective. But I digress. This one simple trick will save you time and frustration. This little dude inside the house needs to be in its clip. My right light was correct, but I could not adjust the left any lower than directly into the eyes of oncoming traffic. Easy enough to reattach, and it will save you all the headache. And these lights look cool as hell.
Listen up, V-dub in the house.